January 31, Thursday, Memorial of St. John Bosco, Priest. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Jesus said to his disciples, "Is a lump brought in to be placed under a bushel basket or under a bed, and not to be placed on a lampstand? For there is nothing hidden except to be made visible. Nothing is secret except to come to light. Anyone who has ears to hear ought to hear." He also told them, "Take care what you hear. The measure with which you measure will be measured out to you, and still more will be given to you. To the one who has, more will be given. From the one who has not, even what he has will be taken away." The Gospel of the Lord. To be placed on a lampstand. The message of the parable is clear. The kingdom of God must be made known. If Jesus is the light of the world, he is like a lamp that must share its light. The essence of his mission is the manifest kingdom of God. Jesus inaugurates this kingdom by his teachings, healings, miracles of power, and forgiveness of sins. The central theme of Mark's gospel is to reveal the identity of Jesus. To the question, "Who is Jesus?" Peter gives the right answer, "You are the Messiah." Though the identity is constantly hidden and put under wraps by his opponents, and almost snuffed out by his suffering and death, yet the final revelation happens at the foot of the cross when a centurion confesses, "Truly this man was the Son of God." The very life of Jesus is the fulfillment of the prophecies of old. As the letter to the Hebrews says, "In times past, God spoke in partial and various ways to our ancestors through the prophets. In these last days, he spoke to us through a Son, whom he made heir of all things, and through whom he created the universe, who is the refulgence of his glory, the very imprint of his being, and who sustains all things by his mighty word."